One of the advantages of that, it's actually easier to hit low because you don't have to lean over at all to reach the legs. That's what it did. Okay, Adam was, David was able to close on the polearm. That was one of its weaknesses. If you could get past the tip, you could get it with a short shield. Okay. Yeah. And David's doing particularly well today. Usually the guy with the sword loses. But, alright, let's build. Other versions of it, the halberd, the going deck, the glaive. What it basically is an axe on the end of a long stick. This gave me tremendous amount of power for going through armor. It also gave me tremendous reach. And it, unlike the axe, it is an elephant. And in many ways, I can actually move it faster than a sword.
Take out my arm.